Oh, here I go. Oh, here I go. Here I go. Yo! Alright, man, shit. Let's see if this shit works now, man. I hope y'all can hear me. I hope everything Gucci. Now, I had to not restart, but I had to go back, whatever, a little bit. I'm fucked up. Couldn't hear the noise right.
Lucky miss!
I don't know, man. I'm trying to figure this shit out. Now, we're going to Trevor's house or some shit like that. Man, listen, I don't play video games. Started my little YouTube channel just so I could do video games and shit like that, but everything just, this shit just took a, like a back seat to everything, man. You feel me? So, we just gonna figure this shit out. We gonna rock on. I'm gonna call this part 181. I don't know. We just gonna call it that. Now, we about to go see my boy T, see if he got any smokes. Shit, hold up. Hold up. Now my girl probably come in and out randomly. So y'all say hi to her whenever y'all see her. Y'all be like, hey, you. You be like, hey, Yu-Gi-Oh.
Untie me.
I ain't fucking wanna know how these shit. As soon as you say untie me, that means I got a whole ass, bruh. That is a you problem. Oh, watch it. Oh, you seen that. Yeah, y'all see me, man. I've been practicing, I know. Here, right here. Boom! Oh shit, I didn't even see that motherfucker. My bad. Did not see that motherfucker. Yeah, how do I, oh yeah, that's how you did. Watch it, sir. What am I gonna do my boy like that, y'all? I don't know, motherfucker. Be like, yo, you should hit that motherfucker. Now don't do that, yo. Hold on, I gotta pause. Yo, do I have any fucking weapons, sir? I don't even know how you check for if I have any weapons. Is it the, no, if I press the Y button, I'm gonna jump off the cop. I already know that. Alright, let's get it. I'm gonna get up in here, do this me, Sean. Man, y'all dealing with this corona shit. Hey, President Trump sent me $1,200, so we Gucci. Look at that, boy, that's a great drive. Watch it, sir. Shit. God damn, feel like I've been motherfucking driving. Don't veer off, sir. Look, see, I was going the wrong way already, see? Way, sir. Who that? That was the Popo? You're almost there, homie. You're almost there. Let's get it. Should I? Nah, I ain't gonna do it. I ain't gonna do my boy like that, man. My boy Gerardo. Alright, we here. Wait.
Come quick, away. Boss!
Where you at, homie? Oh, you over here. See, I was playing this on my big screen. I'll be able to see it better.
I tried, Trevor!
What's going on, Ron?
What's going on, brother?
They were here for you. Here for you.
Who is here?
Them bikers. After you killed Johnny K?
And they damage my stuff, huh? They smash up my home, damage my soul. This statue here of impotent rage, this fucking meant more to me than Johnny K meant to anyone.
Oh, come on with that bottle shit out there.
Those pathetic midlife crisis, hog riding, shaven headed, fruity leather, chapped wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor. They are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Who the fuck is this insane clown posse-looking motherfucker? Get your ass over
Michael
here, bitch.
Fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45. Find them.
Los Santos is a big
Big place, Trevor. There's lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? And if Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin. Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
You ain't doing shit.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. Yeah. Uh-huh. Right? That's better. Run along. Now, Ron. Shall we go?
Yo, anybody watching this, any new subscribers or whatever, don't talk shit about my background. I just learned how to do this YouTube thing like a year ago? And if you see any of my content, I hardly play video games. You feel me? So it's like, don't be like, you need to sit there and put a background. I'll be like, shut your mouth! We don't need that right now. We don't need that type of negativity. Carry on. Shit, I hit the wrong button. God damn it.
I cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impotent rage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek of it.
Oh, little doom buggies,
I got a
huh?
By ammunition. Go to Sandy Shore's airfield. Check it out.
The red one is mine. We about to get some ammo. Oh, this is pretty fast.
I'll come into your ear when I get a hold of you.
Sure.
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-power scope. They say they support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true.
Yo, my guy, did you just say you were gonna come in somebody's ears? Okay. No, that's not suspect at all. Okay. Gotta get this going.
Everything is just
Melvin! How you feel about brand synergy, huh? Oh,
this TV shit is gonna get an advanced scope ammunition and suppressor.
Good, because you're about to make a corporate gift of a rifle, a high-powered scope, and a suppressor. That's the rifle I need.
Right there? With Gucci?
She'll do nicely.
All right.
You got a scope and a suppressor for this?
Did I get it? Oh, did I just... Okay. I just bought this shit, right? Rock. All right, I need a suppressor now.
They won't hear me coming. All right, now stop selling weapons to that half-wit Cletus.
That's you all done.
Now my thing is, hold up, how do I, oh shit, what did I just do? No, not like that. No, not like that. Armor?
It's the closest that you can get to invincibility.
Get that right. Let me grab that right there. Seriously? I got it on? Dude, I don't even have it on. I just spent $1,000. I don't want to spend another $1,000 on this shit, bruh. Alright, man. Whatever. Let's do this.
I'll see you later.
No, I don't want to do that. Don't want to do that. I'm trying to bring up the little wheel weapon here.
Dude.
Whoa.
Hell.
What the fuck happened? Oh. Okay. It'll tell me, right? Okay.
Ron, I got the gun. Meet me at the water tower just north of the airfield.
Hella loud, bro. You don't gotta tell people what's going on, sir. That's how we get caught. No, Angel, where are you going?
There's bikers all over this airstrip.
All right, so let's go get
some more. Of course there are. Two planes are touching down at the field on a weapons run. We're gonna wait till the right time and appropriate them.
We are?
Yes, we are, sir. That was the whole plan.
We are.
I'm waiting at the water tower, boss.
Let's go, dude. Don't keep going straight. I'm like one of the. I'm just bad at directions, period. I'll be looking at the little blue thing, but for real, I gotta go through here, my dude. And that's why we have this, right? So, I don't like this shit. The way it handles, it just handles
cool. I'm waiting at the water tower.
All right, I'm here.
I don't see the hardware.
Climb.
But I do see a hell of a lot of bikers. But I'm up the tower, Trevor.
Give me a second, sir.
We're gonna wait till you can slip in there unnoticed. Shouldn't give you the time to plan a route to the gas tank you're rigging up to blow.
Really?
Fast forward.
The time is right. Go on, my son. Whenever you get a doubt in your mind, I want you to LT. Remember that I'm watching you through the scope of a high-powered rifle.
Right, Trevor. Right.
I might have to do this here on my bitch.
Now, relax.
I don't even know what
the ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
I don't see you, sir. Yes, sir. Is that him? Oh, great.
Can you see me?
If you don't shit, you'll move! Sir, I don't see you.
Over by the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron.
Give me a second.
One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me!
I see you, cuz.
That's me!
Alright, I'll see you. Hold up. Hold up! Cause you know what? You know I'ma fuck this up. Y'all ready? Let's get it.
Don't shoot!
Man, I lost you again, sir. Where you going? Oh, I see you.
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay? They got a guard at the bottom of those steps! Under the control tower!
Under the control tower.
There's a guy there, Trevor!
Guy? What guy?
Right there! Can you see him?
My vision is failing me.
This isn't a good time for that!
Why is
a
this
man,
shit?
You said?
Good kill, Trevor!
Got that little motherfucker.
Come on! Keep it moving!
Where he at, dude?
Shit! I hear an engine! They're gonna see that guy you shot!
Quick,
shoot out the lights on the tower above him! It's so bright! Come on, man!
There's one!
I don't know, bro. Where you want me to shoot at?
It's all going off if they see that body.
Dude, where you want me to shoot at?
The alarm's been raised.
I don't know what to tell you, sir. So did I fail the mission? What we gonna do? Yeah, failed mission. Cause I can't see a goddamn worth a thing. Oh my God. Where the fuck are my glasses, sir? Let's try that one more time. One more game. As soon as I find my glasses, bro, we is Gucci to go. Don't say nothing. Don't you worry about it. Damn, I can't even see, dude. Damn, I'm blind. And the motherfucker out here, peoples. Help!
The ATV can only take you so far. Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
It's dark. I can't see a damn camera.
By the road!
You wouldn't believe this, Ron. One of these assholes is having a seizure or something.
That's me!
Oh, that's you.
That's me! Don't shoot!
Well, get a move on!
I'm moving! Just keep me covered, okay?
Shut your mouth. I'm trying to figure out where the hell... Let me just shoot this motherfucker now, bro. Oh, right there, cuz. Oh, my God, I'm blind.
You'll get him this time. Good kill, Trevor.
Right.
You
dear.
Want me to shoot you in the behind? Hurry up, will ya?
Right, dear.
You hear that? I can hear an engine.
Right, dear.
They'll see that body.
You can
see
relax
the body regardless.
Because lights are out already.
Now, don't smoke the guy in the van until he stops and gets out.
All right. That's all I needed to do. See, yo, when you wear your glasses, you can see perfection. You just hit him right one time. You lucky I ain't no killer, bruh. I would have done it. Tell ya! Come on, motherfucker. Once you get out
of fire, we gotta see what he's up.
Oh, shit, I fucked up.
They know we're here.
Fuck, bro. Damn! Hold on, I'm gonna tell you what the problem is, right? I'm gonna tell you what the problem is. I didn't have my TV tilted at an 87 degree angle, sir. That's what happened. My bad.
The ATV can only take you so far.
Bad.
Park it and don't let them spot you.
Can you see me, Trevor?
I saw a guy by the tower. I shot him. Now keep moving. Hurry it up, Ronnie.
It was prematurity, sir.
Shit! I hear an engine!
Shut your mouth! You said that again.
Shot.
I mean, you already said that.
I shot the light, so you can
shit,
calm down.
Shit, I'm about to fuck. Y'all gotta give me a new gaming chair, man.
Good.
Shit. Oh, Lucy here, man. Just about happy. Should be limping all the way to the damn right all the time. It's like it's got this one limb. It's just going to the damn right. Shoot that motherfucker right now. Order me good, mama. Yo, I'm gonna do this little mission and I'm gonna take a break.
Gotta see what he's up to.
So hurry up, man. My damn finger hurts.
Just calling the dead guy. You can erase him now. He's out. You can put him down.
If the man wants to pay his respect.
You should have seen the look on his face.
I did.
Wait. A guy came out of the control tower. Get him quick.
Where, bro?
He's gonna see us. He's gotta go.
Oh my God.
Woo.
Damn, there he goes.
My bad.
Oh no! Bottom of the tower! Another guy's on his way!
What about that? I got
you. Shot, Trev! Another guy's coming out of the tower! Must be looking for the one you shot! You gonna take him?
So long, sailor!
Get your sights back on me, Trev! I'm scared! Please, just cover me!
You're in my crosshairs again! And there's no one left to kill, so get over to that gas tank and plant the bomb!
Hurry the fuck up.
I'm on it! But there's a guy coming out of that building, I think. I can hear him.
Your idea. Hey, left, homie.
There's a second guy coming out of the building!
Hey, left.
Good kill, Trevor!
I'll come back to you, right? All right, say left. I got you. It's over.
I'm fitting it. Just keep a lookout. And watch out for the tank. It'll go up if you hit it. I think someone's coming. Shit. He sees me. He sees me, Trevor.
Shut up, homie.
A bolt from the blue. Can you hear that? Chopper, incoming.
I've always hated that chopper. Just fucking drive. You're bikers.
Ooh, got him. Trevor, I think you're done, Trevor. Come on, let's go! Why is you running the other way, sir?
Plane's in the hangar, man! I'll get the engine running, if you can clear the runway. I don't see none of the guys who came to your trailer here!
One dead biker is as good to me as another.
Dude, get the fuck off the bike. Now my thing is, where's my weapon?
A man's home is...
Thank you, sir.
Sacred.
Fuck they at? Fuck they at, homie? Show your face! I can't tell where I'm at. Oh, he right there, homie.
I think I saw a man void his bowels.
Happens to the best of us. Now start that plane. Make your peace, gentlemen.
Bro, how do you reload? Bro, I'm right here. Pull up, baby. Pull up, homie. Pull up, homie.
Should we go find the guys who came to the trailer?
No, we should secure this fucking hardware.
Where the fuck you niggas hiding? Where they hiding, dog?
You shit,
Oh, shit, they're right there. Hold up.
We're ready to take off once this runway's been cleared.
Well, oh, bro,
if you give me a second, I mean,
you're
shooting at me. You
bomb.
Ain't really doing nothing, cuz.
There. It'll all be over soon.
Next. Stick your own high, baby. Come on now.
Status report, Trevor!
I'm up to my eyeballs in blood, sweat, and excrement. How the fuck are you?
Fine,
I keep looking at my damn
thank
map.
You.
That's my problem.
See you soon.
Christ. Hey, where were we? You're so fucking dead!
Who's that? Who told you this nonsense, kiddo? Yeah. That's you were saying?
I hope there's enough of these guns to go around!
No! L-O-S-G!
I'm afraid I gotta confiscate this weaponry!
Get the plane!
How did I die, sir? How did I die? Yo, that gun is like hella slow. Hella slow. Hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up, hold up.
Another.
I know I gotta find them. I just don't know where to help.
Give up the guns and we can be friends again. Cousins,
oh, go up,
to be sending them.
Or
Who?
Our neighbors, those in the south, our Mexican brethren.
I assume you got all kinds of connections in Canada.
Why would you make an assumption like that?
It's obvious.
Why is it obvious? Spell it out for me before I order you to fly that plane into a mountain.
Because of where you used to operate. Weren't you pulling scores in North Yankton and running cargo over the border?
Oh. Yeah. Yeah, sure I was.
Here you go. Steady, sir. Let's steady, sir. Sir, sir, sir. Holy crap. Holy crap, I've lost my shit here, sir. Oh, here I go. Oh, here I go. Here I go. Yo! I got confused there.
I told my contact to meet us just off the coast.
Hey, there's a biker on your wing, Trevor.
Under the bridge and shit. You think you cool? Fuck this dude. See, you showing off now, Trevor. Whatever your name is, bud. Man, we
taking
it.
Someone's out there and wants us to know it. You think it's the buyer?
Please don't have me land this shit, yo. It's gonna be like Top Gun. My people. Anybody over 30, 35 should know about Top Gun and the Tenable.
Fort Zancudo coming up. If we fly low, we ain't gonna show up on military radar.
Don't think they're coming right now, sir. Right, okay?
Successfully delivered, Ron. Now remember, if you beat me to the airstrip, I'll butcher your carcass and wrap you in cheesecloth.
You wouldn't really do that to me, would you?
Beat me and you'll see.
I ain't a trained Air Force pilot like you. I can just about get where I'm going, but I don't got much choice over whether it's fast or slow.
Then get better at it, or fly through a barn.
Would a barn slow me down?
Yeah, it might do. Or it might kill you instead.
I'm just gonna fly normal, and I'll rely on you getting there quicker.
You're braver than I thought.
We gotta go up.
Blow over the swamp, boss.
I'm getting
so the guns are going to Mexico?
Mexico, yeah. Guy in the boat is Oscar Guzman. He's in with the cartels.
If there's a market, this could be a way to expand the business.
It's flashing right now. Might be going the right way, my people.
We might be able to buy into Oscar's thing, but leave that to me, Ron.
I'm sorry to ask this, but does your contact pay well for this kind of shipment?
Yo, why the fuck you off the way over there? I'm going to be going
over here. And my settlement costs.
Oh, he, just
oh,
along,
he pays. Better than any in this sorry country.
That's good to hear, man.
We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right, T.
I'm about to land my ship right there. All right, let's move over here now, okay? Nah. See what I'm saying? Oh, that shit leaning. I'm telling you, my chair be leaning to the right, my dude. I'm telling you, it's a bad hit. Oh, Lucy can't handle it anymore. Damn. We getting it, yo. Focus on the landing. Are you kidding me? What are you gonna let me do this? Alright, do it. Like a boss. Fucked up. I'm going down. Shit, I'm going down. Mother, help me. Oh, man. Shit threw me all off, cuz. I know where the landing door, I think. Watch this smooth operator. Oh, shit. Why? Shit. You know I got a lot to learn. I'm a learn it that. Where I'm supposed to go? Oh.
You see, Trevor? You won. You're the better man. As if there was any doubt.
No! Yo, what the fuck this plane made out of, yo? Duct tape, nigga? Let's go! I don't see it. Okay, now I see it. Wait. Oh shit, here we go again.
You see, Trevor? You won. You're the better man. As if there was any doubt.
This up, sir. In fact, let me move my hand. Indeed. Yeah. Holy fuck, it took me a whole like 35
put restitution for my impotent rage statue.
That was a mighty fine statue, Trev.
That was a mighty fine piece of plastic shit. But there is no price for emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cut to alleviate my heartache.
I might? Yeah, I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise, managerial innovations. Unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both.
I ain't got nothing to say, sir.
Until next time, stay tuned and carry on, everybody.